Hey guys, I'm that nerd with the hair, and this is The Forest. I am here with Akros Ascending, Attempted Fate, and Shepherd, so let's get started.
If you want all the story, I would suggest being quiet and just watch and anticipate, because you can actually look around and see Akros, since he's the host, and see him like reaching over and grabbing the book and everything like that. It's pretty cool. I had to say, okay. You kind of look kind of Chomo-ish a little bit. I'm just saying.
I don't even know what that means.
Kind of what?
Right? Like, I should be offended because I don't know what that means.
Is that a slang?
Child molester? Yeah,
Chomo. Oh, stop, please.
Stop right now.
You can just say Catholic if you want.
Oh, man.
We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship.
Okay, I think I got everything.
All right, so for you guys that are watching at home, we have a to-do list, which are basically the achievements that are not been incorporated into the game just yet. So the first achievement we have to do is Gatherer of Nature. So it is everyone has to collect at least 10 sticks.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Just sticks?
It's sticks.
Or does, like, any nature count?
Before we go on to the next achievement, it is 10 sticks, rocks, and cloth. So basically, right, we're scavenging it up. We can also check off another achievement if we open up at least 20 suitcases, but I don't think that'll happen.
Hey,
we've got to keep track of.
Believe in yourself.
I see how it is.
Okay, so next achievement, guys, is called Home Sweet Home. And we got to determine on where we're going to start on everything. And then the next thing is adapt to nature. We got to each hunt down and kill a wildlife and cook it.
The hardest thing to catch on this game, I would have to say, is a rabbit. So just hand Akros a rock and let him throw it. There's rope down here, guys, by the way.
Yeah. I'm already down here grabbing it.
Already killed a bird.
Awesome.
Yep.
Grab those.
I got a lizard.
For some reason, it was awesome. Not flying away.
There needs to be a slingshot on this game.
I just realized, I think I'm like,
there's
where the heck are you guys?
Book, there's a catapult we can build.
Nah, I want a slingshot.
So let's see, we can have a catapult but not a slingshot.
Yeah, right,
makes sense.
Okay, so here is the red flower berries. Don't eat these
red flower berries. What are those?
Yeah.
What do those do?
Well,
the,
oh, there's a deer,
you know,
hit
the,
that
the
thing.
Red flowers, blue thorns, you know.
Oh god.
Nice bath.
Are you proposing to Shepherd with a deer head?
Yes. Oh.
I don't know what you walked in on. I don't know.
Sorry, I don't know.
There's a deer.
Okay, how do I make a spear already? Sticks?
Yeah, I think two sticks. Oh man.
Oh, just blow it.
Combine.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
Where'd it go?
Wait. Where'd it go? You scared it away?
Yeah, we're all here, and we have no idea where Akros is.
Okay.
So. Oh, yeah. Oh, there he is.
Because I'm exploring.
He just kind of, like, you kind of, your name kind of blended in with, like, the sky and the blue and the white. I couldn't see, and I was like, where the heck? Where'd he go?
We lost our leader.
That's so funny. You totally scared him away.
You set up this rabbit trap.
I'll get him. Hold on, I'll redeem myself.
Like, I was totally stalking and hunting a deer, and Fate's like, where are you at? And, like, slapped the deer's butt and made him run.
There
I was
you
like,
are.
Yo, that's totally not cool.
He's right here. I found him. I became myself.
I want his meat.
What is this? I found heads on a stick.
Awesome.
Hooray.
Smash off it now.
Okay.
And collect everything.
Okay, I just did. Am I collecting arms right now? What is this?
Yes. Shepherd, go into your inventory. You got a skull. Put the skull and the stick together.
Combine skull, stick. Combine. Equip.
Right. Yep.
Okay, what do I do with it?
That's a club.
I hit stuff?
Yes. Oh. Well,
basically a stronger weapon.
Yeah. It's a stronger weapon than your axe when you go to fight things, or your spear. Okay.
Oh, I found one too.
Chop them all down. Oh, another update. The cannibals now will make those things next to your base, and it'll lead other and more cannibals to you. That way, if there's, like, those things next to... We got company.
I hear him, too.
We do?
Yep.
Oh.
I'm crouching away. Goodbye.
You crouch.
I found a whole bunch of locked suitcases.
Where is he?
A troll.
I am all alone, so I really hope I'm not, like, bombarded.
I'm next to you. Don't worry.
Huh? Oh, hey! Whoa!
Alright, so pick up the dead guys.
How do I pick them up? Oh, do I have to finish it?
Where are you
finish
at?
Finish it. Say Mortal Kombat, man.
Bunny. Yeah, put cloth on your club, then you can hold L, light the club, and then you'll be able to, like, smack stuff with fire.
Okay.
Now, what just don't light it, because it does have a
duration.
Yeah, it does have a duration.
You can also do it with the plain axe, but it's not really worth it.
Yeah, hey. Woo. Pick up all these bones.
Ooh, more cloth. Oh, these cases are now closed again. What the?
Oh, they are?
All right.
Does that mean there's going to be more stuff in them?
All right.
You know so much about this.
He hasn't actually scratched the surface.
Oh, dang it. I just see a tempted fate with a spear high in the air chasing a bunny. It's like, oh, look, there's a bunny.
There could be alligators in this. I'm not sure. It's a possibility.
I'm surprised I actually caught it.
Get out of here.
Okay.
It could be a gator,
Oh, there's a lizard.
Yeah, it's totally
I missed it. Where'd it go?
Are you having a hard time with bunnies?
I am.
Well, the bunny has a hard time with you.
Haha, I forgot to laugh. I wonder if I can club a fish. Look at all these birds. I'm gonna kill them.
I had to.
Ah! Charge!
Yo!
Wow, I totally missed.
Akros is in the middle of battle.
I hear something.
Yes.
I don't even know if this is accomplishing anything. I'm just kind of letting out steam.
What are you doing?
I'm letting out steam.
Okay. Well, hey, as long as it's on that and not me, I'm all good.
Oh man, I missed. Birds are landing right in front of me. As if they don't even know
birds
that
like
I'm
birds like land right there when you're standing there for some reason.
It's like, do they not realize this is
what
a death
spot?
What can
I drink here? Soda.
Oh, I can't carry any more small generic meat.
Mm.
Such a shame.
Oh, it's getting world problems.
What's his hut place?
That's their den, one of them.
Should I not be here?
I saw your skull club before I saw you, if that says anything.
All right, I'm gonna just hold on 2 seconds. Hold on.
I'm gonna find you guys.
Hold on. I'm not doing anything wrong. I promise.
Okay.
I have to make a few adjustments.
Okay, this is amazing. I am actually. Oh, what the heck just happened?
He's all tabbed out, so it pauses us.
Just for a quick second. I'm not trying to mess with your recording. I promise.
So when you say it pauses us, like
as in nothing happens, nothing will attack you, nothing basically moves on the server until he comes back in.
Oh. That explains why I was smacking a bunny and it was still alive.
Sorry about that, guys.
Back.
You're not forgiven.
Yeah, I know I'm not forgiven.
You're creating a temporary fire. Don't back up. Or don't walk into
it. There's tents over here. Should we all pile in for the night?
Alright.
I'm inviting everybody.
Did you just get rid of the fire?
He got rid of the fire.
I was just about to cook something on it.
2 seconds of warmth.
Alright, so everyone has to sleep at the same time. You ready?
Okay, hold on. I have to get a different
Hold on.
Why don't we all sleep in the same tent?
That sounds safe. Put all the sardines in one can.
Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1.
Okay.
Oh, it's a hold down thing. Okay.
Yeah.
It's a whole damn thing.
Good morning. I had fun.
And now
I'm
nice night. Hungry and thirsty.
I have a buttload of food to cook before it spoils.
Yeah, I have a good amount of. Oh, it spoils? Like you could if you hold it for too long?
Yes, it does.
Well, she is.
This fire is not even gonna last. You guys are gonna smother it. Jeez.
All right. Everybody eat everybody's food. Don't care.
Oh, yep. Don't even clean the fish. Just take the whole thing.
Yep. It's survival.
I'm full, so I'm good.
Survival of the fittest. Come here, bunny. I'm gonna kill you.
Good.
Okay, so what could I ever possibly use cash in this game for?
To start a fire.
Yep. Oh. So what it's good for now. In real life, then.
Yep. Like, I wish there was a little bit more uses for fire, though. I mean, or for money, though, in this game. Like, I wish you could do some cool stuff with it.
Right.
Like make paper airplanes out of it?
Yeah.
To totally attack the cannibals with?
Make some little bitty t-shirts, that way they could get clothing.
Yeah, because I totally would. Whoa, that was weird.
Don't hit Q.
What does that do?
Activates the walkie-talkie.
Hmm. Is that a bad thing?
Hi.
Oh, you can
How's it going? Yeah, whoa. You can talk with each other with the walkie-talkie, and it sounds really weird.
That's actually pretty rad, though.
I turn off my nerd. Splits, and then it works perfectly fine.
You like my lizard?
Yo, we're all chilling, and they're over here.
Oh, man, Where?
Let's get
what?
Who's Oh, they're just crouched over here by where we are.
Oh, dang.
They're observing.
Oh, dude!
They were just trying to enjoy our fire.
What'd you do?
I didn't do anything. That wasn't me. I just got over here.
Die! I mean, we attacked them, so doesn't that make us the monsters?
Yeah, but sure. They eat us.
Real life lessons. I don't know.
Careful, you can hurt each other, so...
Yeah, ow!
Did I hurt anyone?
Oh, no.
He ran through you guys and somebody smacked him.
Kind of really love that you can swim underwater.
Hey, who doesn't have a turtle shell?
Me.
Come here.
Oh.
I'm coming. Oh, I forgot I can run. Just
back off. This is my ride. This is my turtle.
That's fine. There's one over here.
What's that song? What's the song?
We're going to have a race.
Hey, look. There's a cannibal right here.
They hated.
Oh. Okay.
Oh, there's another one.
Trying to catch me riding turtle. Trying to catch me riding turtle. Trying to catch me
riding
turtle.
Right.
Hey, the cannibal's trying to get away. Get it.
Whoa, jeez. Oh, my gosh. That scared the crap out of me.
Jump scares, please.
Well, that was a noise.
Oh, here comes another one. Two more.
Are you? That's a sweet ride. Ah! Ow! Ah!
I said
where?
There's two more.
Where? Oh, jeez. My health is dangerously low. I'm gonna back up and...
Take some pills.
There's another one coming.
Okay,
painkillers make the pain go away.
Whew, I'm good.
Alright, smack him on the head. Smack him on the head. On the head!
I did!
Alright, then skin him.
Yeah.
That was awesome.
The shell's
you
right
totally
here.
Threw your club up the air, put the turtle shell in your backpack, then cop the club.
I did.
Yes.
Oh.
Like a boss. That
and you
was
weren't,
awesome.
You weren't able to record that because I really wish I could have seen that.
I just got 10 leaves off one tree.
Nice. Whoa. Is that a boar?
Oh, just attacked. Yeah, boar.
Get him, piggy. We're having bacon tonight, guys.
It went this way. Oh, did you get it?
Yeah, it's right here.
Nice. I did a flying Superman landing on him.
It would be awesome if the spear had an actual like targeting system or whatever.
Yeah, I'm just going off of random throwing.
It does have a targeting system. It's what you. It's between your fingers.
Yeah, but that's not quite specific
it is
enough.
It's kind of realistic. That's the thing.
Yeah, so I can't complain too much, but. I have no idea where you guys are.
I totally would make this, like, a house, but something makes it look like a gigantic rabbit trap. Like, funneled in, you know, like, it just has trap written all over it.
It's a human trap.
Yeah, I know. It's like, hey, guys, come
look
here.
Look at this house. It's
we
already
have
built.
Peanut butter.
Well, look at this one. It has a slide going into the water.
Oh. I was just about to kill that
with
spear.
It's Jeffrey the shark over here.
Oh, sorry.
How dare.
Try to hit it.
Oh, oops. Yeah, pills. Okay.
Oh my god, I finally killed something with a spear.
Yo!
I got a bird with a stone! I killed a bird.
I killed a birdie with a rock.
That bird was literally not even on my screen.
Like, what if they're adding stuff in the game to fix the durability? Like, what if they start? Yeah, what if they go to add durability into the game? You know what I mean?
That was so realistic.
I know.
I know, right?
Is this a VR game too?
Yes. We're gonna introduce VR to it.
Okay, you know what? That just made me want to get a VR headset.
That was so gross. I'm sorry. And that had bass to it as well.
Make sure you guys
put
that in.
That's going in the video. Just gotta say, guys, this view is amazing.
That's what he said.
What?
All right, we're in the snow.
Am I gonna freeze to death up here?
There's
you
snow?
Can,
what
yes.
the heck?
So why are we up here?
We gotta
okay, so red berries. Do not eat red berries.
Yeah, I told you.
I just ate something that I shouldn't have eaten.
Frost is starting to take over my screen right now.
Yes, that means we're. That means we have frostbite.
Oh no, a bunch of deer.
Is there cannibals up here in the mountains?
Yep, they will come up here naked.
They don't even wear clothes.
All the glory.
They're naked. How are they going to survive up here?
The rabbit is white.
So wait, between which two fingers, your pointer and your thumb?
Yep.
Wow, the spear always goes too high for me.
Yeah, me too.
Explain to me why I am so good with the stone.
Explain
I don't know.
To me why I don't care. No.
Because you're a cheater.
I see fire. I see lots of fire. Jeez, did you make a bonfire? Why'd you catch a deer's butt on fire?
Caught a deer on fire? I did?
Yeah, the deer was like my butt's on fire. Yeah, well, let's tip the arrow. It doesn't show up on our screens anymore.
Dude.
No, I want you guys to see, like, the lake during
the day. She said, dude.
I was about to cook my lizard, and you go throw in a cannibal on there.
Okay, I threw it in the water. See?
Good.
Can't even see it.
Good. Ooh. Oh, bam. What the heck is... That's a shelter?
Yep.
It doesn't even have any, like, leaves.
Sleep. But once we sleep on it, it will break.
Okay. Of course, because me and Shepard are going to be in there.
Oh, dear. Oh,
hey,
wow.
Hey, not lying. Me and Shepard are big boys. So, I mean...
How am I supposed to fit in there?
I know, right? Like, hold on.
This
let me
is
put
like
my leg
a quarter of me. Yeah, I know.
I can fit.
Hold on. Let me put
Watch
my shoe
me.
On.
Eh. Okay, maybe I can't fit.
All right, so how do you drink water out of this lake? How do you filter it?
Pot. You'll need pot. Like...
I think we all
need... No, I
Wait, hold on. Hold,
oh, no.
hold on. We
I
need pot?
Yeah, I think we all need pot at this point.
Yeah.
Not that kind of pot.
I have plenty of pot.
She was like, we all need pot at this point. I'm like, not that kind of pot.
Leave me alone.
We all heard the joke.
Well, Agros was like, what are you talking about? I don't get it.
All right, we're going to have to cut the 10 repeats of this joke out of the video.
And I killed a deer, and my spear just totally went crazy. It was like, blah, blah, blah.
I saw a deer on fire.
Hooray! Yeah, I would not recommend throwing your spear at the birds in the sky, because I tried that once, and when I missed, I lost my spear forever.
Okay, sorry, so what happens when you eat the shrooms?
It's like licking a toad.
Oh, no! What the heck is that?
It's after me. Those are some great noises that they make.
I know, right? It sounds so sensual. Like, I could totally just drift away into a nice slumber.
We have like 20 things cooking on this fire right now.
I know, and I'm completely full, but I feel like this is a waste, so I'm eating.
Well, I ate one. So.
Well, it was my hunt, and it was all spoiling, and I was like, well, I'd rather it just not spoil.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
I just look at him, and he's like, has his spear like pulled back and ready to spark me right in the forehead.
We're just all gonna spear you in the head.
Okay, that's fine.
It's fine with you. Got my hand around your neck. Whoa, what was that?
What did you do to him?
I didn't do anything.
Yeah, I didn't
he
do anything.
He kinda all just went like, ugh.
I know, I was like, what?
I have a bow, but I need one more feather for arrows.
Oh, I got that for you.
Oh, really?
How do I stoke it?
I gotta Hooray! Get to you.
R? Is that how I stoke it?
Oh, thanks.
Just wait for it to break up.
This is disgusting. It's like we're the cannibals.
Well, technically, you're not eating them, you're wearing them.
That's the lesson of the story, is that we are the real cannibals.
That's going to be the end game. It's going to be like, trying to find your child, you have turned into the cannibal.
All of a sudden, it's just like, it shows it in the eyes of them. They're really just, they're trying peaceful. To live. Yeah, they're peaceful, and they're all trying to get back to their home, but we're killing them.
Until Akros runs up and smacks one of them in the head with a rock. Incoming!
What? Where? Oh, jeez. I hear it.
Where is he? I hear it.
Oh, there it is.
Where is it? I want to poke him with a fiery bow. Aw, he's already on fire.
Good job, team.
Place gets really pretty during the day. It really does.
No, you're real pretty during the day.
This guy is just like... Have you guys seen this guy's pose in the fire?
Whoa. Yeah.
His legs are just like all over the place. What did you do to this poor man?
My brain cannot figure out how to throw lower.
I finally figured out the spear.
I told you it's right between the fingertips.
Well, saying that, there's so much space between the fingertips. You have to do it right.
Sorry.
Yeah, you're mature.
I don't get why that was funny, but okay.
No, we're not.
Okay.
Don't say that. Someone we don't want to be mature.
Okay, I finally hit a deer with it, guys.
Yay!
Well, I don't know how to. Yeah, like I really don't know how to explain it. It's literally right between the fingertips. It's like
It's right next to the tip of the index finger.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, she's right. I just got it.
There's a white bunny trying to hide in the green grass, and it's pretty funny. He's like, "You can't see me. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die." Totally found one of their camps.
You found one of their camps?
Where? Yep. Where are you?
I'm dead. Oops. I'm down.
Well, that was coming to rescue, but then you died.
Well, I'm down. I can still be picked up.
Okay, well, there's like 20 of them over here.
Oh, jeez. I'm trying to find where the heck you are.
Teamwork.
What's gonna work?
Okay.
Teamwork. One of those dudes had 3 arrows in his knee.
I took an arrow to the knee.
Yeah, he totally just... You know what's funny about the whole take an arrow to the knee? Do you know what that is actually from, like...
Skyrim?
No.
I know
Skyrim
I heard...
Skyrim took it from something else. The term taking an arrow to the knee is an old term of saying, hey, I got married.
Yeah, I actually heard that before.
Yeah, yeah. So a lot of them are like, oh, yeah, I used to be an adventurer until I took an arrow to the knee. So basically he found a girl.
That's horrible.
Dang it. I totally want to smack a rabbit with a tennis ball.
Can we destroy this building?
How the heck did you guys get on the roof?
I just climbed up here. I walked up the side.
Children! Get off the roof!
I'm sure
you're gonna hurt yourselves.
Right, I totally want to be like...
Nerds having fun with a boar down there.
Yeah, oh jeez.
Oh, I hit her.
It's attacking me. Are you sure it's a good idea to have our home set up in the snow area?
Yeah, because there's a lot of deer and rabbits up here.
Oh.
They naturally spawn. So what we're going to do is we have natural warm clothing and we have a good like fishing hole area right here where we can collect water. Now, is this polluted water right here?
Yes.
Stab him in the butt.
No! No one likes butt sex. Oh,
The cannibals do.
Yeah, they do.
Yeah.
Timber!
Right. Oh, they already got it.
Yeah.
I'm a lumberjack, and that's okay. Equip those, and let's go chopping. Choppy, 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 choppy. Fate, you're in charge of sticks. And build a log holder. Hare.
I thought we said nerd.
As soon as he gets a meat rack up, Fate, as soon as you get a meat rack up, let nerd know, and we'll just start loading that thing up.
A meat rat?
Like, no, I'm going logging.
All right, I will go kill animals then.
Yes, go kill. Well, we need fur. That's what we need.
Oh, okay.
Lots and lots and lots of fur. So deers, rabbits, literally anything that can be given to us, yeah. And then, like, this deer that's totally chilling by the log bin that I could have tried to...
Oh, man, it's freaking deer.
But with the arrow, when you're aiming with it, you can pick up your arrows again if you find them.
Yeah. So. You can't?
You can.
Oh, okay. Let's I don't think I'm going to find that.
Build on this right here.
Will do.
No.
R. What? I did press R.
Don't press R.
Oh, don't press R. Press
Why am I not able to? There we go. Okay.
Yeah, that's how you remove the rope on the treehouse last time. Look at my booties.
I don't want to look at your booty.
My booties. I got Uggs.
Oh, there's a deer.
I got Uggs.
How do you aim with this?
I got snow boots.
Just look. You know where the arrow is, where that little stick on the bow is?
Yeah.
Use that. They've made the bow more accurate.
Oh my gosh. That freaking deer.
Whoa, guys,
deer.
I'm being attacked by a huge one. Guys, help me.
Oh, where?
Oh, I'm coming to the house. Help me. He's chasing me.
I'm coming. I got my bow ready.
He has a light on his head. Oh my goodness.
He's,
I'm trying to... Oh, there you are.
He's behind you. He's running away.
Well, he's gonna be running away.
Here comes the really fast one. They're the ones that are meant to make you jump scare. I'm on fire.
Watch out. Oh, jeez. Move here.
Yeah, I need medicine.
Yep. Run, guys, run. You're in fire?
No, I'm not anymore.
Okay.
I am really...
I got medicine. Who needs medicine?
I think I'm good, but, I'm good.
Okay.
I did not see that coming. A light just popped up in my face out of nowhere.
Hi-ho, hi-ho.
Oh, here's the lady.
It's C.
Yeah, I know we cut down with a lot of logs. We're gonna be doing a lot of building. We gotta build, like, a log cabin. Like, nothing's better than a log cabin when it's snowy in the woods.
This freaking deer.
These boots were made for walking. And that's all they gotta do.
I'm really thirsty now.
Look at the rain catchers. Yeah, you can drink a little bit of water in the rain catchers.
Okay. Hasn't even rained, so that's weird.
Right here. It's snowing. That's what rain is.
Okay, smart aleck.
Yeah, when it's cold enough, when it rains, it snows. I mean...
Okay. What'd you guys do? Drink all of it?
Perhaps.
No? Why can't I get any?
Hair was like...
This was mine right here.
How did Hair drink your...
I put this one here.
I didn't know that we were, like... we had ownership over them.
No, I'm just totally out of water is my only problem here.
Like, do you have any soda at all?
Yeah, nope.
Do you have any alcohol? Yeah, drink some booze, dude.
That sound is terrifying.
Okay, it's getting really close. Wow. I think it's right here. If I had a VR headset on, I'd be totally like out of real life, and I'd be like, oh my god.
Oh, there's one. It's coming. Okay. It's coming. Oh, jeez, it's coming. Okay,
here comes another one.
Where the... It's killing itself in the fire.
You're complaining?
I just think it's hilarious. It's walking into the fire.
Yeah, Nerd got one by herself.
Yay! Well, it was me in the fire. Get in there.
No, I didn't mean to walk in the fire. Walk in the water. Here we go.
His name's Jeffrey.
Nice to meet you.
Okay, so you have to look at the top of the bonfire to cook things, but you look in the middle of it to eat the stuff.
Oh, you can actually cook things in it with it?
Yeah, you have to look all the way at the tippy top to cook things.
I just put a bunch of food in it.
Yeah.
Oh, wow, we like put it in the bottom, too. We're like oven rotisserie roasting it, too. All of us, let's sleep.
All right. Try it.
Be aware when we sleep, this
thing is all gonna pack into here. Ready? Let's go.
Yep.
I call middle.
All right, sleeping.
Whoa.
Oh, no.
Come on, son.
Yeah,
that's
not
cool.
It's a temporary shelter. It breaks every
time.
Well,
what'd you expect? Me and you were in it. Did you expect it to stay up? Really, technically, what we did was is we just piled down and just piled a bunch of sticks on us.
And called it shelter.
Yes.
Yes.
With a light blanket of leaves.
Oh, no, we cuddle each other for warmth. I don't know what you're talking about.
That is beautiful.
Yeah, 110 logs.
Oh, is that all?
Yep, that's all.
All right.
You put that thing way up there.
Get to building.
That's. Can we build it?
No, we can't.
Not yet.
Oh. there's been worse attempts.
We apparently need way more.
Maybe while we're doing this, someone should be in charge of actually getting more logs.
Okay, I'll go do that. Yes, ma'am.
I'll do it too. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Good.
Hey, guys, look over there. There's a rainbow.
I know. It's beautiful. Not as beautiful as a double rainbow.
Double rainbow all the way across the sky.
I totally thought about running over there and placing it in the rack, but I was like, nah, I'll just drop them off where we're building.
Oh, no. The tree's falling the wrong way. It went into the water.
Come Whoops. On. I can see you from here fishing out logs out of the water.
We're really close to building this thing already. Never mind. I just noticed how much more we need.
Well, I put a bunch in this holder over here.
Oh, you did?
We only have 35 logs out of 110.
Close enough.
That's cool. It only took us a few minutes to get those 35, so...
Yeah, I know, right? I'm totally stealing some meat off the fire real quick. Sorry.
You saying sorry?
Well, I'm about to die.
How dare you?
Yeah, how dare you?
How dare you eat the food that we provided? So that was The Forest, with Echoes Ascending, Attempted Fate, and Shepherd, whose accounts you can all find in the description below. If you're still watching this, thanks for sticking around. Remember to like, comment down below, and boop that subscribe button, and check out the other YouTubers' videos on The Forest to see their point of view. Until next time, have fun, guys.